Welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today you can clearly see some sounds if you want to hear. I have a special two animals that are here today that you're going to meet for about 2 days. They're going to be here for 2 days and they are so cute. I'm just going to tell you what to do. So first of all, this is what they are. So the black one is licorice. And the brown one is s'more. So I'm gonna get them. And my mom's getting my brother stuff to take care of them. Okay. So this one is licorice. He's so cute. And it's so cute. And this is my school's pet. They have some more school's pet. But it's so cute. And I'm going to show you where they play and stuff. Cage just got messed up, guys. I have to fix the cage now. Okay, I'm going to get the brown one. But I'm going to clean up their poop after. Brownie, you don't want to eat that much. I don't want you to poop. Oh. Oh, Brownie just exploded the hay everywhere. This is Brownie. And he's a cute. He's so cute. He's so cute. Now I need to clean up their poop, but that next, I'm going to make like a little playscape for them. They love carrots. And this is their little thing to go in. This is their comb. And this is their poop cleaner up. So they did poop when I made a playscape for them. So first of all, they pooped right there. If you see that black piece, that's poop. And then I put the brown one in here and it pooped so much. Cause they like being in a like secret spot. So now I'm just gonna clean this up cause they pooped a lot. Okay. And I have some of their hay. I don't want to waste their hay, so I'm just going to put it back in there because I don't want to waste it. We'll just clean this after. Okay, I'm done with this. Now I'm going to show you guys how to make a playscape for them. So, first of all, this is their little like, play mat. And this is their castle. So first of all, I'm gonna get this thing, put it right here. I'll show you the finishing touch after. And then this, and then they'll get the final prize. They love carrots, but I think my mom took them out because she needs to pick on my brother. So I'm just gonna, oh, there's candy in here. I'm gonna get some hay because they like hay. Oh, I want it in a bowl. So okay, I put it in one of their bowls so it doesn't go everywhere. Okay, let's do the final poop. I have to clean up the poop again. They poop a lot, guys. Like, literally, legitimately, so many times. Their poop is so tiny, though. Okay, time for the contest. this is licorice. And, oh, guys, I told you I was going to show you. Never mind. Oops, sorry, licorice. Okay. I'm going to show you. Okay, so first it goes like this. Then you come over here. It goes to that castle. The hay bucket is in the castle. The blue castle right there. The thing you just saw. So I'm going to make you guys see it because I want you guys to see it. So let me just set up the camera in a place so you'll see it. We need something behind that. Sorry, guys. Okay. I think that will work. There. And then that's kind of blocking their spot to go in. Okay, first one is licorice. And I gave them these two stuffies to, like, actually keep. It's going to be on top of the castle. Okay, licorice, I'm going to bring you out. Licorice. The one that's making all that noise is licorice. Okay, I got licorice. And now I'm going to put it in the tunnel. Let's see the champ coming in. There's a hole right there. Yay, she got the hay. You can see she's tipping the bowl. Oh my gosh, she tipped the bowl. She didn't even eat any. It's fine. And you can see the cute little bowl because they're babies. They're basically babies, but they're mamas. Licorice, it's okay. Nothing's gonna happen. Okay, this is licorice. She is so cute. And she's such a cute baby pie. She's kind of like my cat Sugar. Okay, next one. I'm really hot because I'm trying to make this thing. Next one, the brown one. Cheer for brown! E! Brown, it's your turn. If you can clear, you see brownie. Brownie, it's your turn. Okay, guys, bye. I'll see you tomorrow. Make sure to subscribe, like, and comment. See you tomorrow.